I've seen too many women with breast cancer who could have avoided extensive treatment or even death had they gotten an annual mammogram. I know, this is my mammogram and this is my breast cancer. I was 46. Now I'm enjoying the life I might have missed because I took charge of my health. If you're 40 or older, get a mammogram every year. If you have a family history or other risk factors, talk to your doctor about what's right for you. To find an accredited center, visit mammographysaveslives.org.